I think I have ADD, but no one will believe me. I'm always losing stuff on the train. I thought it was obvious that for some reason I'm not quite the same. And I can deal with annoying myself when I forget to finish my sentence again, or basing life upon feeling only and not knowing when to say when. And my mind goes up and down and down instead of up. It's up and down and down instead of up. Is it you or me, or me instead of you? And the only place I can't forget is it's at the disco. It's easier not to think. Oh, it's easier not to worry about.